So our today's topic is sharpless epoxidation. This is a very important topic when we consider CSI NET exam, because almost every year question comes from this particular topic. Now this is the epoxidation reaction of an allylic alcohol, and you have to place the allylic alcohol like this. So you have to place the OH group at your left near corner, so this side. Now two reagents are used for this. One is plus diethyl tartarate, and along with that titanium isopropoxide is there. But when you use plus diethyl tartarate, the epoxidation occurs at the bottom face of the double bond and you have this product. But if you use minus diethyl tartarate, then the epoxidation will take place at the top face of your double bond. So you can have different substrate, but always the outcome is same.